do this.
Yeah, yo, what's up, y'all?
What's up?
What's up?
Boys are making a fact,
yeah. And it's about time.
Yo, let's bring this up.
Oh, yeah.
Boys are
Titans. Today is Tuesday, October 12th, 2021. I am Parker Kapronica.
And I am Hannah Wright, and this is your Titan Morning News. Please stand for a morning pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Beginning our announcements today, we'd like to remind seniors that after-school credentialing for graduation purposes began yesterday, October 11th at 2:30 p.m. Please report to the Career Tech area in Building C if you have any questions. Please see Ms. Falensky in the counseling office.
Are you still looking to strike out on a new adventure? Then considering trying out for the Lorain Titans bowling team. Open gyms will be starting soon. The first one was yesterday. Tryouts are coming soon in early November, and you must have your final forms complete with a physical on file before trying out. All open gyms and tryouts cost $6. Contact Coach Chaz Velasquez with any questions at titansbowling@gmail.com, or you can visit Ms. Hall.
Attention all baseball players, our next open field is scheduled for today, October 12th. Please be sure to complete your final forms, dress to play a scrimmage. If you have any questions, please contact Coach Turnus.
Congrats to the varsity volleyball team who defeated the Warrensville Heights Tigers last night. All athletes did a great job of overcoming and contributing. Janasia Nelson-Riley was unstoppable at the net and had 5 block kills. Chloe Karpinski led in digs, aces, and had a serve-receive average of 2.6. Brooklyn Ferguson led in kills with a total of 13, and Chrissy Castro led in assists with 12, 11 kills, and 1 block. The Titans traveled to Cleveland Heights tonight to defeat the Tigers.
Attention all football players, freshman, JV, and varsity report to Coach Creel's classroom B322 after school for study table by 2:20 p.m. Make sure you are on time.
Attention all girls trying out for basketball team this year. Tryouts are only a few days away. Tryouts will be held next Friday, October 22nd from 3:30 to 5:30, and Saturday, October 23rd from 10 to 12:30. If you wish to try out for the team, you must have a physical and have everything signed on final forms. Pick up a physical form in Coach Philman's room today. You can easily get a physical done at Washington Elementary School, but must call and schedule an appointment. Open gyms this week will be held Monday through Thursday from 6 to 8 p.m. in the main gym. Come tonight and enter through the doors by the home of the Titan sign.
One LHS will meet during all lunch periods in room C137. Bring your lunch to the meeting. Ms. Lockage is excited to see everyone. The LHS PBIS team would like to share some of the student celebrations that have been submitted.
An anonymous student wants to recognize Bella and Lisa Cruz. They wrote, "No matter what, I've never seen either of the twins disrespect anyone. They're honest and loving, and I don't think they could hurt a fly. Anytime I'm upset, my first instinct is to get hugs from them, whether just one or both. Even though we never really talk much out of school, I don't know what I'd do without their positive energy."
An anonymous student wants to recognize Armindia Carabello. They wrote, "I was going through a tough time at home, and she helped me with my schoolwork. And every day at school, she checks up on me to make sure if I'm okay or if I need help with the work in the class." George wants to recognize Maya Merced for always trying to make those around her laugh.
An anonymous student wants to recognize Brian Neuendorf. They wrote, "He makes me feel better when I'm having bad days at school, even when it doesn't benefit him, and makes sure I get on the bus and home safely every day. I appreciate how he makes sure my well-being is always the best." An anonymous student wants to recognize Ariana Medina. They wrote, "She's a hardworking student, gets her work done, and is a great friend."
Attention all Lorain High eligible National Honor Society students. If you received an invitation letter, just remember applications for the 2021-22 Lorain High National Honor Society are due on Wednesday, October 13th in Mr. Coffin's room, C-223. The application must be completed properly with activities, signatures of your recommendations, and your essay to be considered for membership in this year's group that is dedicated to character, scholarship, service, and leadership. If you have any questions, see Mr. Coffin as soon as possible in C-223. No applications will be accepted after 3 p.m. on Wednesday.
The girls' soccer team lost a heartbreaker on the road against Shaw by a score of 4-2. Sophomore midfielder Bailey Gomez continues to find the back of the net, though, and now has 18 goals on the season. Exchange student Georgia Castellana made her first full start and was exceptional. Well done, girls.
Finally, in celebration and recognition of Hispanic Heritage Month, our fact of the day. It is estimated that by the year 2060, the Hispanic population in the United States will constitute approximately 31% of the total population.
And that is all for today. Thank you for watching and have a great day. Go Titans!